hope Nathan enjoys his last party.
Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof.
Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
That eclipse.
You're right. Look at the outline.
I can't tell if they're different.
What is
there
that?
Can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Impossible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool.
You're not listening. Something major is going down.
That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you all right after today?
I really flipped out on Nathan. I just hate bullies. And Max, he's dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey, hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
Hi, can I take your coat or anything? No, I didn't see any tablet with cat pics.
Okay, Chloe, where the hell are you?
I hate touching all these clothes.
It is kind of fascinating.
Aber eins muss man ja sagen, ne? Chloe lernt ja nicht dazu, ne? Er schießt Frank. Ich sehe ein, sie ist sauer, ne? Sie ist richtig sauer. Aber im Grunde, sie hängt ne, auf dem Bett und sie will sich stellen und alles und ja. Ich meine, ich verstehe es. Ich verstehe es ja schon, aber... Maxi. Und die World, die Ends. Schauen wir kurz.
Hey, Max. Welcome to the end of the world. Do you want me to check anything in?
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
What girl?
She had blue hair, dressed like a punk. I've seen her putting up those Rachel Amber posters. I'm stuck here, so I'm sorry I can't help you.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Who hired you?
Mr. Jefferson asked me because he knows I don't have a lot of money, even with my job and scholarship. I'm not cool enough for this school.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Kann man noch mit dir reden?
I still haven't seen Nathan. I promise to let you know.
Ja, Entschuldigung. Ja, hätten wir gleich hin konnten. Na, jetzt aber. Rein.
I love this song!
Namex. Hier können wir hin, ne?
We need to find Nathan and take him down.
Ja, aber.
Erstmal
sollten wir vielleicht hier ein bisschen. Boah, da hinten ist ja voller Protein. Ein bisschen. Ja. Ja, so ist eigentlich. Coole Location. Nicht schlecht gemacht. Nicht schlecht aufgezogen von Victoria. So, wir tun uns mal ein bisschen durch die
After all this, Rachel is dead.
Tja, wir sind auf einer Party. Und alles tanzt um uns. So, genau so sieht's aus, die Welt. Ob jemand stirbt oder nicht. Die dreht sich weiter. Und was ja merkwürdig ist, na, zum Beispiel bei einem Flugzeugunglück, haltet mich jetzt für herzlos. Ne? Das kommt in die Zeitung und Trauertalk und whatever. Ne? Aber wenn irgendjemand anderes stirbt, das ist vielleicht ein kleiner Zeitungsbericht oder ein Unfall, den hört man kaum. Ne? Interessiert keinen Menschen, kein Schwein. Ja, so ist die Menschheit.
Brooke is so over this party. She's ready to go out with Warren.
Ja, geh raus zu Warren und hier Brooke.
Hello, Brooke. Max, I didn't expect to see you at a Vortex Club party.
I didn't expect that either, but I really need to find Nathan. Have you?
No, I haven't seen him. And I'm not looking for him, so I most likely won't tonight. I just hate that scrub. And his club.
You're not the only one. Maybe this party will be the end of the Vortex Club.
Then I don't have to pretend like I care anymore.
Have you seen Warren tonight?
I will. He left already, but we're going to map out our drive-in date later. Warren wants to go to dinner first, so that'll be fun. Is that cool with you, Max?
Yes, it's great. Brooke, I'm happy for you. And Warren. I'd like to see you happy instead of waiting.
Thanks, Max. Though I feel selfish talking about a boy considering Kate and the Arcadia Bay Echo meltdown.
You're not selfish, Brooke. You're just trying to live your life without all this bullshit. Like all of us here.
You seem so wise and kind of invincible this week. I think that snow and eclipse gave you superpowers. Check to see if you can fly.
Only with your drone. By the way, did you see that crazy double moon out there earlier?
Max, if I saw a double moon out there, I would assume it really was the end of the world.
Well, the night is still young, Brooke.
And so are we, Max. So let's plan a drone date next week.
Ja, geh mal raus, Brooke. Erstens ist da draußen der Mond. der zusätzliche. Boah, ist eine Lautstärke hier. Wir stehen direkt an den Boxen, ne? An den Boxen dran. Und zweitens ist da draußen Warren. Ah, nein, nein, Entschuldigung, Alyssa. Wann wird das? Nee, ne? Das waren die Idioten dann, ne? Klar.
Give the girl a break.
Oh man, Alyssa. Kann man dir raushelfen? Oh, Alyssa, Alyssa.
No way, are you kidding me?
Oh shit, Alyssa, are you okay? Yes, I just got tagged by a water weenie and fell in the pool. I'm queen of the world, and you're always nearby when I'm targeted. Maybe you can warn me one of these days, Max.
Ja, könnte ich. Ich könnte zurückspulen, aber wir spulen ja nicht, ne? Wir lassen uns da nicht beirren. Ich meine, dann hätten wir schon eher bei Frank zurückspulen müssen. Ne? Also, Alyssa, das ist hier, ne? Also, jetzt mal, Frank ist tot und du bist im Wasser. Ja, das seht's ein. So, wo ist denn jetzt eigentlich Chloe?
Sorry, your name isn't on the list.
Trust me, dude. You're not missing anything.
And she must have erased it later.
Moment, hier ist eine Tür, die wir öffnen können.
Why isn't Courtney guarding the list for the VIP section?
Aha, wir brauchen erstmal einen Leuchtstab.
What would a shitty party be without glow sticks?
Hallo? Hallo? Schau doch mal. Es leuchtet. Nope.
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay.
I don't give a shit about being a member. I just want to talk
Victoria
to
Victoria specifically told me not to let you in. Nice try. Too bad you're not a member.
Listen.
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
Wir gehen über die Seitentür. Da gehen wir rein. Wie ist eigentlich Chloe jetzt reingekommen oder schwimmt die noch im Pool? Was sagt denn eigentlich der Türsteher?
I'm so not impressed by this VIP crap.
Naja, ist schon was, ne? Also. Ich meine, zu der Party würde ich gar nicht gehen, wenn es überhaupt hier ein VIP-Part gibt. Das ist. Hä? Okay.
Hey, Max. What are you doing in here? If I get sick now, I can drink more later.
Ist doch der bekiffte Freund von Chloe. Boom, 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 boom. Alles klar mit euch? Sind wir eigentlich im Männerklo hier, oder?
Apparently, Blackwell has a severe toilet paper fetish.
Ja, das stimmt. Die haben irgendeinen Fetisch hier. Oh, cool. Und dann könnten wir hinten dann sich hinstellen, ne? Und dann hätten wir das Gesicht. Und wieso kann ich das jetzt nicht anschauen? Ich hätte es gerne angeschaut. Ja, so weiß ich, dass es ein Kaffee... Halt! Halt, wartet. Jetzt.
I'm not in the mood, but... Still. This could be an interesting shot.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Einmal frei. Ne? Also, ist toll. Wir hätten auch Wale fotografieren können übrigens. Okay. So, Justin.
Yo, Maximum Overdrive. About time you got here to save this lame rave. Wanna get ripped?
You look pretty ripped already, Justin. And not happy. Why did you even come tonight?
Where else could I go in Arcadia Bay on a Thursday night? Besides, Dana is here. Just not with me. So yes, this party sucks.
You're obviously not cool with Trevor dating Dana.
I tried to front like I was. But when I saw them together, came over to cry like a little bitch.
No, it's more like somebody who's in pain. I'm sorry, Justin, but you're a cool, considerate guy, and you're gonna find somebody just as cool, minus the drama.
Max, I know I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense, and your voice sounds different. You okay? How about a quick dab?
No, I'm cool, Justin. And I have to get going. Maybe you should go chill somewhere else.
Fucking A, Maximus! You're right. I'm only torturing myself here. Plus, I'm too loaded. It's time to get my board and grind.
Ich sag dazu mal nichts.
The tide is turning.
Exit the Vortex Club. Okay, dann Moment, jetzt kommen wir in Bereiche, wo wir eigentlich nicht hin sollten, ne? Jo, nee, das Poster brauchen wir jetzt nicht anzuschauen. Das Graffiti killed the Prescotts. War das ganz schnell hier?
Chloe must be around.
Chloe ran. Wartet, wir drängeln uns mal hier vor. Entschuldigung, Entschuldigung. Oh, was ist mit dir?
Hello, can you
good night, sweet prince.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Tess, you've been vomiting for like an hour.
Somebody's either having sex or throwing up.
Maybe you're not or the both. Only one who has to get sick.
Ugh, Max.
If you don't wrap it up, we're coming in, sister.
Warren? Ich liebe... Ja, das hängt schon. Ja, ist ja schön, ne, dass wir jetzt hier sind, aber müssen wir trotzdem mal an den Poster daran schauen? Nee, ne?
I'd like to tear every one of these things down.
Ja, du sitzt hier irgendwie ungünstig. Wir müssen, glaube ich, da durch. Bin mir nicht ganz so sicher. Was mache ich denn jetzt hier?
No, seriously, I'm out of here. Oh, and everything isn't so fuzzy.
Moment, mir geht doch gar nicht, oder? Dann gehen wir ein bisschen näher. Du da, hier, kannst du bitte? Aber wenn... Ah, Moment. Halt, was ist das?
Ugh, gross. How did this even get here?
Also es scheint sich doch um... Muss ich irgendwas zurückspulen? Nathan oder so? Muss ich ihn über Nathan fragen? Unseren Freund hier? Probier's mal, ne? Weil mir fällt jetzt nichts ein. Nichts Dummes. Zumindest. Fällt echt nichts ein. Fällt hier echt nix, Dummes.
Yo, Maximum Overdrive, about time you got here to save this lame rave.
You look pretty ripped already, Justin.
Where else could I go in our...
Jetzt. So, wollen wir schauen.
Speaking of, have you seen Nathan?
Oh, he should be freaking out in the VIP lounge with that whore text club. Fucking hate those snobby douchebags. Especially Nathan. That dude is gonna go on a rampage soon.
You might be right, so stay away from him tonight, okay? Spread the word.
Max, I know I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense.
No, I'm cool.
Fucking A, Max.
Ja, ändert nichts an der Tatsache, ne? Ändert hier nichts an der Tatsache. Sag mal, kann ich hier vielleicht mal... Aber ich brauche ich da nicht rein, eigentlich.
Somebody's either having sex or throwing up.
Ich weiß das. Okay, dann gehen wir wieder raus. Hier scheint... Keine Ahnung. Was wir hier noch machen müssen. Ich bin jetzt echt ein bisschen... Ich stehe ein bisschen... auf dem Schlauch.
Trust me, dude. You're not missing anything.
Ich stehe auf dem Schlauch.
God, are you mental? You can't come in.
Ich stehe total auf dem Schlauch. Ja, was machen wir jetzt? Max, erzähl. Was habe ich denn hier verpasst? Luke habe ich verpasst.
Luke, I almost didn't see you.
Max, you're the only person I don't mind seeing right now.
I was looking for Nathan.
I've avoided almost everybody here tonight. Why are you looking for Nathan?
I want to make sure he's not gonna do anything tonight.
Like what happened to Kate. Oh wait, I did see Nathan today, nursing a busted face. I had dreams that somebody finally kicked his ass.
Well, Luke, sometimes dreams come true. Warren gave him an epic beatdown.
Yes, give it up for Brother Warren. Now all we have to do is drive all these goddamn Prescott vampires out of town.
That'll be hard to do when the Prescotts own the town and the Vortex Club.
I call it the Vortex Cult. Look at this crap. Dress code? VIP section? Elitist bullshit.
Preach it, Brother Luke. Okay, I have to get going. Thanks for seeing me.
No, thank you. For helping Kate. And for keeping it real. Peace out.
Ich nehme an, es ändert nichts an der Tatsache, ne?
Hey, Courtney. How are you?
What is Max Caulfield doing at a Vortex Club party? It really must be the end of the world. Get it? But seriously, like, what do you want?
I didn't want to be alone tonight after this week, so I thought it'd be nice to hang out in the VIP section.
Yes, it is very nice. If you're in the Vortex Club, which you're not and will never be. So, excuse me.
Great plan, Max. Time to find another way into the VIP section. Energy drinks, soda, energy drinks. I know somebody has the booze.
Ich bin jetzt ein bisschen...
Let's make detailed plans later, okay?
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Ich bin jetzt natürlich ein bisschen hier... jetzt hier ein bisschen durcheinander, wie das hier weitergeht. Die Seite sind wir noch nicht entlang gegangen, ne? Aber endet... Moment, komm ich hier was?
Whoa, whoa, what the fuck is going on? Okay, okay, whoa, whoa, who stopped the music, okay?
DJ, what the fuck?
Oh my god, DJ Doom was checking me out.
This party is not cool.
Yes, you.
Moment. Das können wir so nicht lassen.
Not cool.
Yes, you.
Nein.
What the hell are you doing over there?
Nein, nein, nein.
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
Ja, was? Wie? Wo? Die kommen von der Seite und von der Seite, ne? Verdammt. Was könnte ich denn? Was kann ich denn da machen? Erzähl mir mal, was ich hier machen kann. Was kann ich tun? Die kommen von zwei Seiten.
I must have missed something. I should rewind.
Okay, okay, okay. Ja, wir spulen nochmal richtig zurück. Schauen uns nochmal ein bisschen um. Vielleicht müssen wir noch irgendwas anderes machen. Schwer zu sehen. Ach so. Das war Zufall. Wäre ich sag's euch ganz ehrlich, wäre ich nicht drauf gekommen jetzt. Habe ich nicht nachgedacht. Okay. Haben wir auch das Glück. Entschuldigung.
Nathan is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
Ja, ja. Oh, das ist doch nicht der VIP-Bereich hier, oder?
Oh, that makes me want to pull a carry on the Vortex Club.
Die Selfie. Komm, wir setzen uns ein bisschen.
Kate dead. Rachel dead. Enter the Vortex Club. Look at these entitled assholes. They don't give a shit about anybody. If that tornado came right now, I would just sit here and watch for a while. But I have to make sure Chloe doesn't go on her own rampage. I hate feeling this way. Dark and angry.
Travel. Tja, Max. Du nimmst mir die Worte aus dem Mund. Totale elitäre Schuppendirne. Wäre überhaupt nichts für mich. Ich mag auch nicht so. Also zum Beispiel wie in Berlin oder so, da gibt es ja so manche Clubs, wo man im Grunde nur reinkommt, ja. Ja. Also nur bestimmte Leute kommen da rein. Also, da möchte ich gar nicht rein. Da will ich gar nicht rein. Okay, wir müssen weiter. Chloe flippt gleich aus. So, wir müssen die Richtung. Wen haben wir denn hier noch? Die wollen wir aber jetzt nicht hier stören, oder?
So Juliet hooked up with Zachary again? She better be careful so he doesn't pull any revenge porn or something. Zachary, if you mess with Juliet, I will kick your balls on loop.
Da ist unser Skaterboy.
Yes.
I love that Trevor doesn't care how goofy he dances in the VIP section.
Bust the move.
Trevor too. Electric Boogaloo.
Ach, wir sind in der VIP section. Entschuldigung. Ach, wir sind hinter der. Ja, alles klar. Wir sind im richtigen Bereich. Na, immerhin. Und da.
No more bottles.
Oh yeah. Guten alten Bottles. So, er wird zu Victoria hinschlendern.
Yay, Max! I can't believe you showed up. Why didn't you tell me? We could have dressed up together.
As you can tell by my outfit, I was in a hurry. Dana, have you seen Nathan around?
Hell no, I've been dancing with Trevor. Come on and dance with us. Look at Trevor trying to bust a move.
Dana ist lieb, oder?
You guys look really happy together.
I think we are. He's so different than Logan. We actually talk about life. And he knows how to be safe.
I hear you, Dana. But I want you to avoid Nathan if you see him, okay?
I will if I want to have fun. I still feel sorry for him. He needs help, but not from his family.
What do you know about his dad, Sean Prescott?
Rich and rich? And a dickhead, according to Nathan. The Prescotts can't buy a happy family or a happy club.
Sounds like you're ready for a change.
I don't need any club to be cool or have friends. Look at you. Plus, I like hanging with Trevor and his skater friends. No drama.
That sounds like a plan, Dana. I'm glad Trevor is with you tonight.
Thanks. The boy cannot dance, though. Look at that.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
But we'll see. Victoria, your picture so has to win.
Yeah, that would be wicked.
No, Logan, you are not getting any action tonight.
Or, can I talk to you for a second?
Max, all right. I'll talk after you shake that booty for me.
Oh, no. Have you seen Nathan?
I can't even get Victoria or Taylor to twerk. And you want to hang with Nathan? Why?
Business.
You should talk to his dad then. Bro has got more money than God, and he spends it on the Vortex Club, not the losers over there in the cheap seats.
Logan, this is a swimming pool. In other words, you haven't seen Nathan.
Ask Victoria. She always knows where he is. Why don't you ever want to see Max? You're so cute, and we never really talk.
Logan, you're such a dick. You bailed on Dana when she was pregnant, right when she needed you most. Now you're trying to mac on me? Are you proud of yourself?
Bro, you are giving me the full body tackle. I already feel like an ass for flaking on Dana. How can I be an undick now?
You could start by not trying to sex up every female in front of you. The rest is your choice. Use it well, bro. Oh, and don't ever touch Daniel DaCosta again. You will regret it. Now excuse me.
Damn. That was way more exciting than a dance. Catch you later, Max.
Super Max.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me, everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party! Everybody is wasted! What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
Well, you got Nathan busted out of Blackwell, so you should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
This is bigger than a problem, child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way. Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
On point, Max. Thanks for admitting again that I have some talent. Not that I think I always do.
I don't either, but that's the choice you made.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Victoria, listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace dark.
What? Nice try, Max. But I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know yet. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not, but you have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it. Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people at Blackwell. Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him. And stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time. And I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir.
Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria and me. I'm glad I warned her. I hope she's okay.
Ja, wir werden zwar keine Freunde mehr, so Victoria und, ne, Maxi. Aber...
That son of a bitch is not here. Where are you, Nathan? I better get Chloe.
Aber...
Chips and crackers. Spare no expense, Vortex Club.
Aber...
So the Vortex VIPs get real alcohol at their underage bar. Again.
Aber... Wir wollen sie nicht sterben lassen. Auf keinen Fall. Hey, Taylor.
Oh my god. Max, seriously? What are you doing here?
Taylor, have you seen Nathan yet?
If I did, it's none of your business. This is a VIP area, so you should get back to the bleachers.
Nee, 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 nee. Wir sind beste Freundin von Victoria. Also, tanz weiter.
Just keep on dancing for Victoria, Taylor. And stay away from Nathan.
Like, thanks for your concern.
Ja, so sind wir.
Yo, Supermax! Come hey. Hang with us, meet our hero.
Wie hoch was Supermax?
Damn.
A bomb.
Ay.
Give me a break.
Hmm.
Is it me?
Victoria and her mean girls were here.
Here all fuzzy.
Kate Marsh.
I am so...
What's up, Hayden?
Oh, hey, Max. I didn't think you'd actually come tonight.
Well, I didn't think anybody would want a party after Kate Marsh killed herself this week. Have you seen Nathan?
I just vaped some dank OG buds, so I can barely see you. Or these hotties next to me. You want a hit?
No. I want to find Nathan.
Me too. He's supposed to be bringing some special party favors. I hope at the party you actually planned a party at the party.
Not this week. So has anybody here seen Nathan?
I guess you have to go ask everybody here. Or you could sit down and take a quick hit.
What about Victoria?
Yeah, go ask her yourself. I would, but like I said, I'm fucking ripped.
Maybe you better take it easy tonight.
Whatever. I'm in this world to have fun. Try it sometime, Max. I finally get you and Dana to come out to a Vortex Club party, but you just want to lecture me? Gee, thanks, Mr. Madsen.
How much fun did Kate have at your last party? Listen, Hayden. Just watch out for Nathan tonight.
I think that's your job, Max. Come back when you're ready to have fun.
Ja. Jo. Ja, ich würde mal beinahe sagen, ich habe in meinem Leben auch schon Spaß gehabt, aber ohne Drogen. Ne? Also, die bringen es nicht. Ich sag's. Ich könnte mir es einfach nur sagen. Ich möchte dieses Sauerstoff.
That oxygen kit might come in handy if somebody binges.
Hab's auch noch nie probiert. Drogen und hab kein Bedürfnis. Ich habe nicht mal das geringste Bedürfnis.
Oh good. Chloe's here. She obviously didn't find Nathan.
There you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the lockers.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it, Max.
Hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
I was just
looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering.
Sexy. You were so hot.
Now, this is the most important step in being an artist, sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is...
Come on!
Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson. It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh. She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria.
Victoria won.
Thank you, Victoria.
Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson.
Well,
yes, I can.
Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Christ, Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now. Stop stomping around, Chloe.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Maybe we should have called the police.
Mist. Jetzt wird's übel. Jetzt wird's echt übel.
Are you okay? We need to hurry and get that motherfucker.
Ja, jetzt Ruhe. Ich bin aufgeregt. Ich bin kein Horrorspieler, also ich kann das nicht. Ich sehe keine Horror.
Oh, I hate this place.
Ja, Max. Hallo da draußen erstmal. Nur gut, dass wir unser Handylicht haben, ne? So, schauen wir uns mal ein bisschen um.
Max, please hurry.
Ich bin doch schon da. Jetzt ist wieder...
So creepy out here.
Ein Mond. Wo ist er denn hin?
You're gonna suffer, Nathan.
Aber er schießt ihn trotzdem nicht. Du hast schon Frank erschossen. Chloe, ich habe Angst um dich.
Come on, Nathan needs to die now.
Oh, for God's sake, Chloe, you have to be quiet. We could die, okay?
Also sie will ihn tot sehen, ne? Das ist ganz klar.
God, I want to fucking kill that little psycho.
Hey, I can't focus if you're yelling. Please.
Ich meine, ich verstehe sie schon, ne? Also. Aber. Tja, ich weiß.
Rachel, I will get your revenge. I swear.
Tja.
Max, please hurry. Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Oh, no.